Terrible, isn't it? Scarred for life.
Hardly scarred for life. She's 93. If she lives to 100, she's only been scarred for 7% of her life.